gets the ball to tie Sabin. We're tied at 72. Sabin already with 30 points today. 4 seconds left. Sabin's going to take it himself. Good! With 4/10 of a second remaining, Ripon leads by 3.